Hello, my name is Braylon Brooks, and I'm here on the red carpet with Lauren Tom. For those of you who don't know who she is...
Amy on Futurama, among other things.
Tell us a little bit about that, Amy.
Oh, let's see. Well, unfortunately, after 11 years, Futurama got canceled this year, but we had a fantastic run, and we just completed a crossover episode with The Simpsons, so that should be, I think, the last episode of the season on The Simpsons.
Well, you know what? Even though it canceled, there's going to be a bigger opportunity out there that's going to come across, and just as iconic and impeccable as that Futurama. Don't you think?
I think so,
too. And tonight, you're getting acknowledged for your hard work.
That's awesome. I know.
For 11 years of hard work.
Exactly.
Hard.
That's right.
Well, are you on any social media before we close the interview?
I am. I'm on Twitter, so it's LaurenTom9000, so follow me.
Why 9000?
Because there was already a Lauren Tom, three of them. And I was like, wait a minute, is that name common?
But 9,000, why not 10,000?
Yeah, really, why not, right?
Well, that just happened with Lauren Tom on the red carpet. World premiere of I Know That Voice.